Good morning, students. I hope you are fine. We all know as a machine needs power to run. In the same way, all living beings from the smallest to the biggest on the earth need food to work. Food gives them the energy required for the growth of their body and for doing different functions. Food also helps in maintaining good health and healing wounds. It also regulates the activities of body and protect us from many diseases. There are several kinds of food. Have you ever thought from where do we get such a variety of food? We get food from different sources. In this chapter, we shall discuss about different sources of food and its ingredients. Now, we will start our topic, food, where does it come from? आपको पता है हम इंडिया में रहते हैं और हमारी कंट्री में अलग अलग स्टेट की कुछ फेमस डिशेस होती हैं, लाइक पंजाबी उपमा, गुजराती दाल मखानी और यूपी के छोले भटूरे। अब हम जल्दी से अपने नेक्स्ट टॉपिक पर आते हैं, अदरवाइज आपके मुंह में पानी आ जाएगा। अब हम ये जानेंगे कि ये जो फूड आइटम्स की बात हम लोग कर रहे हैं, इनको बनाने के लिए हमें इंग्रीडियंट्स कहाँ से मिलते हैं। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, फूड मटेरियल एंड देयर सोर्सेस। वी नीड डिफरेंट इंग्रीडियंट्स टू प्रिपेयर डिफरेंट फूड आइटम्स वी ईट। द मेजर सोर्सेस ऑफ वेरियस फूड इंग्रीडियंट्स आर आइदर प्लांट्स और एनिमल्स। फूड आइटम्स ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम प्लांट्स। वी हैव सीन दैट प्लांट्स आर वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट सोर्सेस ऑफ आवर इंग्रीडियंट्स। वी गेट दीज इंग्रीडियंट्स फ्रॉम सर्टेन पार्ट्स ऑफ डिफरेंट प्लांट्स। फूड आइटम्स ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम प्लांट्स। रूट्स एंड स्टेम्स ऑफ सर्टेन प्लांट्स आर यूज एज फूड बाई अस। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, रेडिश एंड कैरेट आर रूट्स, पोटैटो एंड ओनियन आर स्टेम। सिमिलरली, cauliflower and pumpkins are flower and spinach and lettuce are leaves and mango, guava, banana, apple are fruits that we get from plants. Various food items produced by plants can be grouped as follows. Cereals. Cereals are edible grain obtained from cultivated grasses. For example, rice, wheat, maize. And now, pulses. Pulses are second to cereals in our food. These are an important source of proteins. For example, peas, soya bean, beans, green gram, and so on. Now, let's understand food items obtained from animal. Milk, eggs, meat, honey, and fish are some food items we get from animals. Milk, butter, cheese. We get milk from animals such as cow, buffalo, goat and sheep. Some other milk products are curd, cheese, butter, ghee, khoya, ice cream and kulfi. Eggs, these are obtained from birds and ducks, geese and turkey. These are rich source of protein. Fish and meat. Fish is the major part of food for people living in the coastal regions. Honey is produced by honeybees from the nectar of flowers. It's time for exam. Now, let's revise what we have learned today by solving the following questions. Your first question is, the contents of Dhokla are obtained from A. Plants, B. Animals, C. Both of these, D. None of these. So, correct answer is plants. Now, let's move to the next question. And your second question is, the part of carrot we eat is A. Leaf, B. Stem, C. Root, D. Fruit. So, our correct answer is root. So, our third question is, honey is obtained from A. Plants, B. Animals, C. Both of these, D. Market. So, our correct answer is animals. Next question is, the part of a banana plant not used as food is A. Flower, B. Fruit, C. Stem, D. Root. Our correct answer is root. Thank you.